What's happening, everyone? Welcome to another stream. How are we all doing today? Hope they're all cool. Just gonna get into some gameplay. Maybe one or two squad battle warm ups and then get straight into foot jumps. Got this one. I'm gonna have a quick warm up.
Welcome everyone, I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith, and we're going to talk about this match today from the commentary position.
Hi there, Martin. Yeah, and expecting big things here. There's a great atmosphere.
Alan, I know this ground has changed since you played here. They squared it off and encapsulated more of the atmosphere. It's probably more intimidating for visiting players than it was in your day.
Yeah, it probably is, actually. I mean, it always did have a good atmosphere, but now you could argue it's even better. It's a great place to come and play football, and the pitch is so much better than it used to be in my day.
And number 25... Anthony Martial.
So this is how the hosts line up today. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Vincent Kompany starts with Laurent Koscielny in central defence. And we'll see how the striking option works with just one up front.
Gonna start off some squad battle gameplay and then.
Well, this could be a terrific contest, and it's underway now.
Change to some foot jumps after this.
Here's a chance to attack.
Oh,
he's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. Put the corner in the middle. Cleared away by the defender. Koscielny. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Silva. Oh. Tight against the touchline. Pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. Ball played to Mendy. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Daniel Sturridge. To put them in front. Well, give him credit for having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
How are you, man?
Now Fabregas. Silva. Now this looks promising. Sturridge. Could have been an early booking for the offender. I wouldn't have been surprised, but the referee's taken a slightly lenient view, I think. Right. Here's Willian. Here's Fabregas. Can't lose it here. Dembele. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Keep the ball more. So.
Referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. And there is some backup for him in this position. Kyle Walker. Walker puts it into the box. Coutinho gives away the free kick. And that's going to mean a booking for the player.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Tweedy. Return pass. Mernier. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Past one defender. And here they are on the attack.
Oh, no.
Willian!
Well, he got it in.
And they've got the lead now. It hasn't come easily. But they're delighted with it. It was a well-crafted move and a fine finish at the end of it. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Mbappe. And here's the shot. The shot gets blocked. Silva. Matuidi. Cesc Fabregas. They could pose some danger now. Sturridge. Coutinho. Excellent piece of defensive play under some pressure, I must say. Here's Martial. Good forward play from them. Matuidi! Matuidi!
Oh, really
could have been the goal to bring them level.
Well, it looked easy, didn't it? It was close in there. Getting some stick from the crowd. Really made a hash of that to try and get the equaliser.
Nicolas Otamendi. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Coutinho's got away now. Clever run from Coutinho's put him in the clear. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Dembele. Cesc Fabregas. Silva. Turn of speed from Silva. Very good distance to the clearance. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Got the tackle in. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Sturridge! That's safe.
That's a transition formation there. This is clearly not working for me. See what I can do a bit different. Of course, balance. Let's go.
Be away. Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. Daniel Sturridge. Checking out near the touchline to get the ball is Coutinho. Keeper goes with a fist hit. Well, more news on the injury from Jeff Shreves.
Physio's up on the touchline keeping an eye on him because he went over on his head.
With good vision. Yeah. There's some potential in this move.
Another one.
And in the shot goal. Oh. Great goalkeeper. Great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a fair there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
Substitution coming up. He's put in the corner. Well, the header was going in, but it was pretty straightforward for the keeper to stop that happening.
Yeah, he's thrown his cap on that one, hasn't he, the keeper? Easy, mate.
Here's a chance to attack. And he could get away here.
No, no coming for that.
Exposed. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Javier Pastore.
Hey man, hey to whoever's live. How you doing, man? I'm just warming up
the best performer
for some foot champs. Few squad battles, but thanks for tuning in to the one viewer. How are you doing today?
Everyone focus for the start of the second half here at Stamford Bridge. Silva. Tres Fabregas. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Oh, we've gone.
On. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. And it goes back to Fabregas. Now Daniel Sturridge. On to Vardy. And it's a shot now.
Oh.
Very, very close.
Hey, man.
Just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Drop a comment.
Here's Fabregas.
There's
the interception. They could pose some danger now. Now the shot. It was a real opportunity.
Tragic, I know it's my
first
game.
Might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Javier Pastore. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Gonna try his luck. Well, he's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. There's still danger here after this half clearance.
Can't get a volume today.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Back
it goes to the back of his heel. Neatly done. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Keep the ball.
Attacking now. Got the tackle in. Javier Pastore. Silva. And the take wasn't very convincing, was it? Another turnover in play here with that interception. And they've cut it out. Silva. Now Fabregas. I like the look of this attack. Going forward well. Coutinho. Well, saved by the goal. Great play by the keeper, but still a chance. Okay. And now a throw-in. Danny Rose. Coutinho. Couldn't keep it in play. It's gone out for a throw. Vincent Kompany. Trying to steer it through. Taking on the defenders. To level it up now.
There we go.
Steered in very classily. Goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
So away we go at 1-1.
Dembele is really good. Song. I would 100% recommend
Nicolas
him.
Otamendi. Danny Rose.
But then there's this man that's in my team. Lozano. This does make a difference.
Daniel Sturridge. Silva. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Rose. Rose has crossed it. Javier Pastore. Cesc Fabregas. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Oh, come on.
Kyle Walker. Bit of keep ball going on here. Song. With Walker patiently passing the ball around, trying to make a chance. Was promising the build up then, but the pass finally, the break, he's through here. He's in a really threatening position too. I think that was a very bad challenge. That is really something that the player will be ashamed of, I think.
Oh, the red mist seemed to descend there, didn't it? And I'm sure he'll get fined by his manager. He's let his teammates, he's let himself down there. Well, I'm not sure I agree with him, but Zidane feeling that the player should have got sent off for that tackle.
Martial. And that's good play by the defender, because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure. Javier Pastore. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And now the shot! Fine save he's made there. He's not let the ball escape his grasp. Coutinho. Song. Coutinho. Rose. It's Jamie Vardy. Put in from the wide area. Fantastic game this. And it's going to go. Martial steers the ball through. Played in the clear. It could be a chance.
There we go.
He's gone. And he could well have won the game for them.
Great moment.
It is a decisive moment in the match. You feel sure.
All the difference.
It's a terrific moment, the key moment, I'm sure, in this match.
Looks like the killer blow, doesn't it? Right at the death.
That's all the difference, literally.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Song. Hopefully. Yeah.
Good forward play from them.
Oh,
what a good game this
way.
Is. With this equalising goal,
no
they fought back to level it up once more. They'll be delighted with that.
Oh.
How have they managed to do this? With the player having been sent off?
Well, the way they reorganised, I think, showed a lot of intelligence, and I think they deserve that goal.
Brilliant entertainment. The scores are level again. Very tight affair here. Here's Fabregas. Song came in with the challenge, and the ball broke free. Now Fabregas. Good awareness by the referee to play the advantage here.
Real chance.
Well, they would have
thanks to Brandon Smith.
Goalkeeper. Yeah, it could have got a lot worse there had it not been for him.
Wasn't able to
and in he goes. The official has indicated three more minutes.
Right, that's the case.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Javier Pastore. Guided through.
What a pass, man.
He's in. Mbappe. Back into play.
Oh,
the crossbar.
Smoking.
Martial. What a save and what a time to make it in such a tight game.
Well, he's kept his team in it, and who knows, they might go up the other end now to score the winner.
In goes the corner. Company! Well, the excitement continues.
Just gonna sort something out. Hey Elite FIFA, how you doing? Hi DS Gaming, how you doing?
How you doing, guys?
Elite FIFA, did you follow me just now? Yeah, I'm fine Elite FIFA, I just started streaming today, so forgive me if anything sounds a bit out there, or the sound or everything. I've literally just started streaming today. Yeah, I'm fine. Yeah, on another account. Yeah, I thought it was you. Welcome to the stream, man, thanks for being there, man. Who knows, man, you could probably be a mod. I'm gonna get into some Foot Champs games after this. Your mic sounds a bit too close to you. Your mic sounds a bit close to your mouth. That's all. Looks good. Okay. Just let me know if it's too loud or how it is from time to time. But yeah, I appreciate, like, subscribe to my channel if you can. Oh, that's better. Alright, thanks. Alright, I'm gonna finish this game off and then get into some Foot Champs, so it's going to be a long stream. If the stream does drop, I'll be back on, but let me just continue.
Well, we're all level after 90 minutes, so it's on to extra time. It's underway. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. There's still danger here after this half clearance. On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal. Lozano, he's refused to be beaten here. Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
So yeah, guys, what's your favourite formations? What teams are you rocking with? What formations?
Coutinho.
Can you suggest what players are in the this year? I'd like to know.
Neatly intercepted. Threading it through.
What was that coming to screen?
Martial, onside. Martial!
Here,
he took the low road here, the low route.
He's
and it was the right route to get this goal.
They look pleased with themselves, and no wonder with the way they stroked the ball about and created the finish, picked out the spare man in the box.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
He might be through. He's had a go here. And here's the shot.
Oh.
Well, they've got a corner. So they're still on the front foot here. And another goal, and the game will be theirs this late on. Oh, the header looked in for all the world. The goalkeeper somehow was able to keep it from crossing the line.
FIFA,
well,
you,
he can't believe it. The striker, it's head in hands for him. But the goalkeeper, no wonder he's getting pats on the back.
Kyle Walker. Matuidi. Rose. Nicholas Otamendi.
Yeah, and it's FIFA, you have a
Santi Cazorla.
From that.
Walker moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here.
Just still here.
Break quickly when they get possession. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. It's Jamie Vardy.
I'll read that in a second, bro.
It's Coutinho. Song. Oh, what a contest.
I'm using
in the first period of extra time. Second period
two,
to come.
Three, one. Goalkeeper Farman, right back Valencia, centre back by Boateng, Alaba, Kante, Salah, player of the month, Lozano. Okay, cool. So, how do you find Hernandez? How much did he cost? I've got Salah, player of the month loan, which I'll be doing in a minute. Trying out in a minute, rather. Perfect link, Lozano. So many assists. Oh, you have Cristiano Ronaldo on your team. Oh, that striker, okay. Is it the team with the group stage one? Because I tried him in a draft here, and he's
the second period of extra time.
He's amazing. I don't know if it is it that one that you have, or is it just his normal card?
On the attack here. And it is Lozano.
Oh, he's number one, okay.
Now Fabregas.
Yeah, I don't usually play much squad battles. It's just only I'm playing it to warm up.
Not a good challenge by the defender.
And also, I need to.
Well, this is fascinating, and the crowd are lovely ball.
So full,
laid in the clear. It must be. In with a chance. What a good way to score. They're in, they've scored, they're surely home and dry.
Well, thanks for the sub, man.
Well, that has been coming, and they've played well enough, making people. So many chances, they've taken this one.
Well, it's a dream day for those forwards, because no shortage of chances created. Top day for them.
Well, prospect of even more goals, 4-2 is the score. Good forward play from them.
In the stream.
Here's company.
Don't be a stranger, man.
Santi Cazorla. Now he's looking for support.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Oh, that pass is really good.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Now Anthony Martial. Return pass. Mbappe. Lozano. That move nipped in the bud by the raising of the flag from the assistant.
To me, like, the timing of the pass and the run was spot on, but on closer inspection, no, he was off.
A timely challenge.
How much did you buy your normal Cristiano Ronaldo? Has he gone down in price, or is he still, I think, 3 million? Yeah, between 1 and 3 million, if I'm right.
2 minutes of added time. Says on the board. Lozano. Oh. Well, maybe another goal will just clinch it. That's what they're looking for.
Oh, thanks to the main man himself, Brandon.
Well, that was a chance.
Brandon Smith.
To really get in at the goalkeeper.
Esports.
Running off the defender, but he's run offside.
Commentator, I think, for.
Manager won't be too happy with that.
Retweeting at the stream. If you could tweet at the stream, that would be very appreciated. Like, subscribe to the channel as well. Hope to bring you more content day by day.
But it's finally over. Rather suicidal from the losing team here. Trying to steer it through. Taking on the defenders. To level it up now. Steered in very classily.
Right, I'm gonna get into what you all wait for, innit? Foot champs. Gosh. Record is so bad for now. 3 losses, 2 wins, but hopefully I can clutch up on that. Hey, welcome to the stream. Whoever that is, drop a comment, let me know who you are. Got 3 people in the stream. Elite FIFA is one of them. I don't know who the other 2 are, drop a comment. Where's your best finish? I can tell you that it's not elite. It's usually gold, really. Gold 3, gold 2 at best. But I believe I'm a really good player at this game. I just feel a lot of it is mental strength, if that makes any sense. I mean, I could finish really high if I just one spreaded my game out and two didn't race so much, but when you've hit the post like four times, it's kind of hard to stay calm. Not bad. You haven't got the best team either, to be honest. Can't complain. Yeah, compared to loads of icons, but hopefully that should change. Do you have any icons in your team, Elite FIFA? Alright, we've got four people here. I would love to know who is actually listening to me. So if you could just comment. Say something to me, ask me a question. Yeah. What players should I get? What should I do with this team? How could I upgrade it? What would you change? Let me know something, man. Talk to me, guys. Say something. Any questions you have, just drop a comment and I will answer you. This card for me here, Lozano, is absolutely amazing. I really like it. What is your super sub, guys, that you use? I'm gonna go play a few on my own account. Good luck on the games and good luck with the stream. I might stream my games. Alright, thanks Elite FIFA, man. I would drop a sub to your channel, 100%, man. Thanks for tuning in. Cheers, likewise. I've subbed, yeah, I saw your sub. Thanks very much, man. Right, I've gone to four, down to one person. All right, guys. Thank you. G-Hafe, good luck. Thanks, G-Hafe, man. Thanks for joining the stream. How are you? How did you find me? Yeah, how did you find me? And my records, I'm currently two losses, three wins. I'm gonna get through quite a few games today, so if you're here, that would be good. Oh, through Twitter. Oh, thanks very much. So do you have me on your Twitter, or did you just, was it through Brandon's retweet? Let's go. Adam Ryan favored your team. Yeah, I don't know why Adam's not in it actually. 1 second, guys. 1 second. Here we go. I just like playing my games at home. I'm not a cherry picker or anything. I just prefer to play in my own stadium. G-Hafe, so what team do you have then? Is there any point of that? Oh, no way. I just said I don't cherry pick, I've just done it. I just want to play at home. That's the only reason, guys. Coca-Cola. Gone for the same hybrid as me. Edison and Go. Let's go. I will read out the comments as soon as I see it. If I don't talk, it's just that I'm concentrating.
Off we go. Well, this is how the home team shape up. Keeper pushes it away from the goal. That will be a corner. He has got the opportunity to change the tactics. Yal! In goes the corner. Only partially away from danger. Spotted that well and intercepted. could be dangerous. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Intercepted well. Matuidi. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really.
Welcome to the stream.
He's coming forward with some danger. Matuidi. It's a quick break. It's a good, wonderful reflex. Shots on here. You can see the deflection there. Corner.
You guys just waiting for me to play.
Played away, well away from goal. Gets his cross in. Well, that's good defending. Now Anthony Martial. Here's Ali. Dele Alli. Aurier. Nemanja Matic. Onto the attack now. Slipping it through. Dele Alli dangerous in the centre. The cross aim for him. The header on target, but never looking as though it was going to get the better of this goalkeeper.
Now he's under a bit of pressure.
Guiding it through. He's through here. Now, can he take them on? Mbappe! Well, he played away brilliantly.
Dembele.
Kind of chance has come to him so early in the game.
See, I have to say,
he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right
from the off. What happened here, guys? The glad that was on screen.
He has to be there to score it, and he ran in and got his reward. Just couldn't miss.
No, it was a poacher's effort. The final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there, took a little bit of instinct.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Mbappe. Nemanja Matic. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Now this looks promising. Matic. Dembele. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Threads it through. All good for the goalkeeper, but he was positive. Just beat the attacker to the ball. Pastore. Here's Ousmane Dembele. Takes on the shot. Well, that's reflecting their confidence with the lead. And rather than sit on it, they're going to try and extend it.
Yeah, they've been the better side, haven't they? And that would have wrapped things up, I think.
I'll admit, guys, I just... It's just for you.
Dele Alli. Spotted that well and intercepted. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount. The interception was timely, to say the least. Javier Pastore. Now Anthony Martial. Here's Vieira. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Gonna try one now. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration, and they've won this match, I think.
Every time I score, someone comes back in life. Yeah, but guys, drop a comment, man. Say something, talk to me,
guys. It's a good performance from a very good team, a team that we expected to be better than the opposition. That's the way it's panning out so far.
Yeah, you'd expect them to ease away from the opposition in this match. Can't see any shocks in it, I can't really.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Here's a chance to attack. Here's Ali. Here's Vieira. Neatly intercepted. Well, there's still time if they can get this goal. Could have halved the deficit there.
No, that's when you need your front man to be nice and composed and to be clinical, and he just wasn't that from close in.
Excellent vision. Surely... in on the goalkeeper. missed the chance. Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper.
Aurier. Nemanja Matic. Could be dangerous.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Aurier.
Matic with Serge. The shot's off. And it's in for the goal.
A goal to him, I just... kind of gifted
a dramatic moment. It's a defender who has breached their defence.
I think they were almost taking him for granted. They didn't think he was one of the chief threats, but he was.
Off we go again, 2-1. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Shots on here. Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Romain Alessandrini. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Guiding it through the defenders. Martial in the clear. It's in! Oh. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Well, that has been coming, and they've played well enough, making so many chances. They've taken this one.
Well, it's a dream day for those forwards, because no shortage of chances created. Top day for them.
Reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scorer. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. 2 minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board. Matuidi. Sanchez. Aurier. Half-time whistle has gone.
We're 3-1 up, boys. Hopefully we can just clutch this up.
Remember, it's the FUT Champions Weekend League, and we're off and running in the second half here.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. This could be a chance. And a try one now. Very sharp reaction save from close in.
That's a corner. Trying to get the cross in. Well blocked by the defender. Here's Martial.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Oh, they're almost too quick for themselves. Fell over their own feet. And the counter-attack just peters out.
Now Anthony Martial. Strong challenge.
What is going on there? What is
They've
that?
Lost the ball in a bad area.
What was that?
Anthony Martial.
It's a good tackle. Strong work from Vieira.
This could be it. Real chance.
Did well. Stuck out a foot.
Martial. Wonderful goal. Well, they've taken the low route here, and they've got themselves a goal well out of the keeper's reach.
Oh, good finish, no doubt, Martin, but what about the play before that? What about the passing? Wonderful team effort.
4-1 is the scoreline. Nemanja Matic on the attack here.
The shot's up! Super reflexes from the goalkeeper.
That's why I like Courtois, man.
Now it's a corner.
Strong.
Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Far too close. Across to the keeper.
He's only keep on this game. I mean, I don't have to spin.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
£500k. Aurier. Or keeper.
Now Anthony Martial.
Same as what 50k keeper can do.
Able to cut that out.
Sharp movement.
He's just dropped back in, the striker there, to get the ball in midfield.
And he shoots from long range.
Oh, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
That's very good shielding of the ball. Intercepted well.
I like the look of this attack. Nemanja Matic. That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Now we'll have a goal kick. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Mendy. Now Anthony Martial. He's overhit the pass. It's a shame, good idea.
They gave it straight to him, didn't they?
This could be a chance. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. Here's Roman Alessandrini. Lovely ball from Ali. Wonderful piece of defending from this fella.
Bakayoko, my hero.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here.
Well, going on, yeah.
He almost went down there.
Come on.
A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Getting set for the corner, a short corner. He's got his shot off now, and the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Thomas Meunier. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Threads it through. Better this time from the keeper.
Well, he's kept going, hasn't he? He's kept his head up and
can't do that.
Oh, can you believe it? It is a penalty. He's done the job. Yeah. He's the specialist.
And there we have our first wage foot. I have. We are now 3-3. Be back in a second.
How we doing, guys? Foot chance record currently 3-3. But yeah, feel free to ask me any questions that you may have. I would like to know who you are, where you found the stream, etc. Gonna get into the game in just a second. Drop me a comment. Thanks to all the people that have retweeted at the stream, my first stream. I really appreciate it. Shout out to Ben Burnell from Global Esports for shouting at the stream, and shout out to Brandon Esports as well. Guys that I've worked with, very amazing guys. But yeah, feel free to talk to me, don't be shy. Two people live, I'd like to know who you are. Going to another game. My foot chance record is currently 3-3. Won't be like that for long. Information that I use. There we go. Time for me to get
the teams are ready smash. And bursting to get the game underway.
Wow.
So with great vision here. And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. Good ball in behind from Matuidi. Into the attacking third.
Oh, come on.
And they cut it out. Mohamed Salah. Wijnaldum. Morata.
I don't care about that. I don't know.
It was an early foul.
That was a foul there, but in the box. The referee said, yeah, it wasn't a foul.
Free kick. He can't do that. He's got options on the bench, of course.
Well, he put it away, yeah, long shot outside the box.
That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. But I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Javier Pastore.
Martial.
Nice bit of footwork.
And it's a shot now.
Oh, there we go.
What a game. They've equalised. Both sides really attacking better than they're defending. And from a neutral point of view, that's really exciting. Level again.
Just looking at that deflection, of course, defenders do get attracted to the ball. He might have been better just letting it go.
Yeah, there's an argument to say that. I think the goalkeeper behind him is actually getting that point across now.
And now he's looking for some support. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Shots on here. Really stretched to make the save. Top class.
Oh, come on.
He's got to get rid of the ball somehow, otherwise they're in trouble.
Can pull it back here to set up a chance.
Come on.
And it hit the post and went in.
Well, we see it again, how close it was to maybe hitting the post and staying out. But luck was with him. In it goes, it counts.
Now, I think the goalkeeper thought he got his angles covered there, but he didn't look too pleased when it rebounded in.
Whipped in from the wide area. Very good distance to the clearance.
Well, Koscielny.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Here's Martial. Werner.
Just the keeper to beat.
Trying to get away on the break. That move was quickly broken up itself. In comes the challenge.
Oh man, that's not
Here's hard, Martial. Morata. Mohamed Salah. Javier Pastore. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Well, they're in a good position here. Dembele.
Now the shot!
Oh,
they've all gone to the defender to say well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Meunier. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Alvaro Morata.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Wijnaldum. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
He's got his shot off now. That is a supreme save at full stretch.
All right, dude. I'll tune your game sound down a little as I can't hear you over the game sound. I'll tune your game sound down a little as I can't hear you over the game sound. Alright, no worries, I'll sort that out after this game. If you just play with me, thanks for tuning in though.
Werner, Anthony Martial, good defending, striding onto the ball with that long stride. Vieira,
a chance to break away now on the counter.
He's in to bring them level. They pulled it back level.
From there,
well, the keeper had no chance.
Extraordinary game here, two very well matched teams, and they're trading goal for goal in the game. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Dembele, Martial lost his man.
Dembele.
Maybe thinking a bit of the cameras for the photo album with that save.
Yeah, and I think his positioning made it easier than it might have been.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. And the referee's given the free kick. Van Dijk. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Meunier. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. Now they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. Matuidi. Laurent Koscielny. And the pass not completed, really.
To take the lead.
This is where
and there's the goal to put them in front.
It's just stuff like that. I have a chance to score, I don't. I mean, I make one stupid pass.
Very good game, 3-2. Here's Vieira. Power of Patrick Vieira. And here they are, on the attack. Now Anthony Martial. Mbappe! Back off the post. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Javier Pastore. Matuidi.
And shoots! Got in the way.
Needs to be very nippy. Here's Martial. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Matuidi. Wish there to try and deceive the referee. All credit to the player. That's the referee's decision. Two added minutes. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. They've got the ball back by that interception. Makes the challenge here. Alvaro Morata. Quick-witted and quick half-time whistle.
I'm going to make a change. Welcome to the two people that have joined the stream. I will sort out the sound after this game. Like I said, appreciate you joining.
Ready to go for the second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League.
This is a match that I don't think I should be losing, but if you think I do, you can leave a comment and tell me what I'm doing wrong.
And he's presented the ball to the opposition.
I'd love to know.
Now Anthony Martial. Morata. Here's Martial. Threads it through. Just to keep it to beat.
This is ridiculous, man.
Throw in coming up. Danny Rose. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Now Anthony Martial. Played back. Here's a chance to attack.
He's blocked
the shot well.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Now Anthony Martial. Werner. It's Salah now. Matuidi.
Crafting the through pass.
There's some potential in this move.
Oh, that, what was that?
Goal kick. Asmir Begovic. How did he keep that out?
Well, his reactions were just second to none.
How many saves has he made?
Here's Martial. Alvaro Morata with Martial again. In a great position to pull it back. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Play on, says the referee. Probing the pass. He's in. To level it up now.
Let's go.
Steered in very classily.
We are back in it, boys. That's a good seven. I was actually playing him in the wrong.
place, but never mind. Let's go with this.
Well, this.
I might stop the stream after this. Game, guys.
This is the team in form, isn't it? They are excellent, these players today, and they've got their reward here.
Look at all of them, they all fancy getting on the score sheet. They're all drifting forward.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen. Javier Pastore. And it is Lozano. Played on his feet, did well.
Oh, what was that?
Werner. Gone out for a throw-in. Lozano. Now Anthony Martial. He's coming forward with some danger.
Oh, you're joking. No way. That's not a penalty, guys.
It's Vieira. Now Vieira. Dybala, good strong tackle. Morata, they've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. Zaha, corner given, and they'll be hoping to get this set piece right. The goal that will put them into the lead. Morata!
Oh, there we go.
Has put them in the lead, and is that going to change their attitude? And that was that team at their very best, Alan.
Well, you've got to want to head the ball, Martin, and this player did, and certainly attacked that corner with a lot of desire.
Good challenge here. That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that. Trying to get the ball in behind. Shot off! Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Oh, come on, man.
Penalty. Well, sometimes we talk about the double whammy, but it's a single whammy here. It's just a penalty.
Yeah, the player concerned looked a little relieved. I think he thought he was going to see yellow there.
Oh, he saved it.
Well, he's guessed the right way and two strong hands to the ball. Brilliant.
And coming up now, a corner. A timely challenge. Morata, Zaha, into the box it goes, along the ground. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Wijnaldum. Hector Bellerin. Werner. Could be dangerous. Breaking infield. And a try one now. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Javier Pastore. It is coming to the business end of this match. Is Dybala. Must be.
He's
in the goal. Slow and steady wins the race. It certainly gives the goal here.
Not sure.
Superb goal here.
Well, sometimes, as a defender, you need a bit of luck, but they didn't get it there, and he fell at the feet of the man on the spot, the scorer.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen. And it's a shot now! And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball. Matuidi. Lozano moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Dybala. Should be.
Let's go, boys.
Time is on their side as well as the scoreline.
I think we've just seen the winning goal, Martin, there.
A winning goal, it seems, because we're dealing in the last few seconds of this marvellous match.
It would be a huge shock now if we saw any more action, but don't discount it.
Well, the defending hasn't been too good, you have to say that, but the attacking play has been splendid. It's a
defender on top of his game here, and certainly on top of the opposition then. Oh, he's through. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
Yeah, he's having a little go at his teammate. He did want that pass earlier.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Alvaro Morata.
He's on
the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
There will be a
minimum 2 more minutes to play, that of added time.
There we go.
Good action.
That is that. I'm going to just turn the sound down. Should be back soon. Currently 4-3. I'm going to end the broadcast there. I'll let you know. Actually, drop a sub, like, to know when I'll be live next. Also, follow me on Twitter at AlexMansory17, link in the description. And I'll see you guys soon.